happens, there is suffering. When we are at war, there is suffering. Jesus suffered for us on the cross. So much so, he cried out, "My God, my God, why hast thou forsaken me?" And he was there. But in his suffering, he still worshiped God. Because on the cross, he was in a worship position. Head bowed, hands up, knees bent. Suffering does not exempt us from worship. When we are at war, we've got to get into a worship position. Pray and praise our way through it. In ancient times, people often pray with their hands open up to heaven. We are at war every day. The enemy does not want newcomers in here. The enemy wants us to grumble, complain, get lazy and comfortable, and not evangelize.